Diggity Dan.
Hey guys, stay tuned in this house. The fire burnt all the way out, and then there's a cave there, and then last time there was a cave there, and we saw this big, oh yeah, I cut that part out because I, like, felt something hard on my, ankle. So then I looked at my ankle, and there was a spider on my ankle. It bit me, and it was a big mark. I can't show you it because there's blood, but that's why I cut it off, because I heard something, and I got bit. So, yeah. I still hear something up there.
Hey, did you hear that?